Here, can I borrow a calculator?
Yeah, boy.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Madison.
And I'm Chris.
Today is Friday, January 27th. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Just a reminder that the deadline to register for the EASD coding contest has been extended to today, Friday, January 27th. Each participant on your team of two or three must submit a registration form. For more information, click the coding contest link on the EASD homepage, check your Schoology homepage, or email codecontest@easdpa.org.
Attention juniors, Millersville University will be hosting a college fair on Thursday, March 16th. This fair attracts approximately 150 different colleges, universities, and trade school representatives. This is a great opportunity for 11th graders to interact with and learn about different colleges. The itinerary includes attending the college fair, having lunch in the dining hall, and taking a campus tour. You will be taking a bus to that fair on that day. If you are interested in attending, please print out a field trip permission packet from Schoology. The first 50 students who return completed packets will be able to attend. Now over to Chris with lunch.
Today for lunch we have the Mountaineer Double Cheeseburger, pork egg roll with teriyaki chicken and rice, buffalo chicken flatbread, PB&J Uncrustable, chicken Caesar salad, steamed broccoli with cheese, fresh cauliflower with dip, roasted baby carrots, applesauce, fresh fruit, or slushy. Now over to Dylan with sports.
In sports results, the girls swim team won against Lampeter Strasburg 95-75 and clinched the section title. This is the first time Ephrata girls swimming has won since 2010. That's when Mickey Mulchaney, the coach, was on the team. In rifle action, Ephrata defeated Wilson 495-488. Top shooters from the Mounts were Jill Potts with 100, Nicole Johnson with 99, Molly Kamai with 99, Brianna Bowers with 99, and Cal Good with a 98 and one center. Today, wish the wrestling team good luck as they head off to the two leagues. The boys and the girls basketball teams take on Donegal. The boys are away and the girls are home. That's it with sports today. Now back to the main desk.
This announcement is for any students who would like to learn more about the United States Naval Academy as a post-secondary college option. There will be a bus trip to visit the academy, which is located in Annapolis, Maryland, on Saturday, March 25th. This purpose of this trip is to give interested students and their parents the opportunity to see the academy firsthand, learn about the application appointment process, and meet with local area high school graduates who are presently midshipmen at the academy. If you have an interest in serving your country as an officer, this is a great way to attend college for free, as a degree from the academy is estimated to be worth approximately $400,000 for the four-year program. So, Chris, are you going to watch the Oscars this year?
Heck yeah.
The nominations just came out, and I guess they're pretty good.
Well, my picks are Casey Affleck for Best Actor, Moonlight for Best Picture, and Natalie Portman for Best Leading Actress.
I don't care about anything else except Moana. For Best Animated Film, it got 95% on Rotten Tomatoes and made $509.3 million in the box office. Disney never disappoints.
Well, it has to go up against Kubo and Disney's own Zootopia, and I think Zootopia will come out on top.
I don't think so. That movie is just little rascals jumping around, busting out an illegal drug lab. And I don't even understand why the sheep is the evil villain. That doesn't make any sense. I don't know anyone that is scared of sheep.
Well, I guess we'll have to wait and find out on Sunday, February 26th.
Alright.
All right. Well, that's the end of our show today. Have a great day, Africa.
I did not. Quality. I was trying really hard.
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy?
Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Really, really wide and nerdy.
First in my class there at MIT. Got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40 out, just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin, to the contrary, you'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to 1,000 places. Ain't got no grills, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a whiz, a minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My fingers moving so fast, I'll set the place ablaze. There's no killer app I haven't run. At Pascal, well I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I could sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. I'm fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon. Here's the part I sing
on. They see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy?
Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I like to roll with the gangsters, although it's apparent I'm too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
I'm just too wide and nerdy.
How'd I get so wide and nerdy?
I've been browsing, inspecting X-Men comics, you know I collect them. The pens.